to for some Metroid Prime. Zero percent complete. 26 minutes played. Yep, that's typical me. Looks good. Oh, this one's dodging me. Oh, I forgot to scan. Scanning everything. What is it? Hello? Tell me, why does this nature have... Why does this nature have a... Damn it. Because it's set explosive. Okay, anyway, sorry. Why does nature just have doors? Come here, let me scan you. A zoomer. Dies. Platforming time. I can't charge shots. I was like, I can't shoot rockets either. Do I have to melee him? Get off my game. Get. Fine. Leave Porcupine alone. Wait, scan it. Not that. Wait, scan. Now we can kill it. So many explosives. Could it bounce off? That could hurt somebody. Okay, guess I've gone as far as I can go here. Oh, did I just have? Oh. Scan. Wait. Kill it. Got enough for the data book. Thank you for your sacrifice. I need to Oh, those are in the first game. Just realized I knew it looked familiar. It's actually cool to see those. Chozo Ruins West. I am not ready to go to the next place. That map is gonna come in handy, isn't it? Oh. So I don't have to go back all the way and find that door. So confusing. Wait, maybe I do. Yo, we're really wasting gas on the ship here. If only I could turn it into a ball. Platforming. Wah. Hey, yeah. Whoa, wait. Analyze first. Kill later. Thank you. Recording to logbook. So it's we can't go through that. It's definitely a pirate base of some sort. Okay, there's doors up, there's a door up there. I've been through this one. I have. What did I just do? I can jump on the ship. What am I doing? I'm saving. I didn't know you could do that. That's cool. Thank you. Yeah. It's just weak, Samus. You should be able to climb. I mean, it's not that difficult. Except you have one arm. I haven't played many first person type games like this, but it feels pretty good, honestly. Spooky. Oh, we can fit, Samus, come on. Okay. Disappointed this. Where am I supposed to go from here? Smart. I can definitely fit through there. Let me in. Well, we can't do anything here. That way somehow. Sad. Okay, we're still stuck on the first room. That's just great. Could really use that ball. Morph ball. Maybe we were going the right way, we just got confused. We've been this way, let's make sure we don't miss anything. Nope. Wrecking these. I guess we go this way. We tried everywhere else. Chozo Ruins. See what you got. Ooh. Whoa. Oh my goodness, this is a big world. Hello? I think it's unnecessary to jump scare me. Yeah. Interesting. Chozo Ruins. Hello? I can handle you guys. Come here, little bug. I think there's a slight bug problem here in the Chozo Ruins. Bet we need that.
Recorded to logbook.
So don't shoot that. It's a, like a wasp's nest. Hello? Scan. Can't go in there. What can we do? Birds. Get out of here. I can actually kill the birds. So there is signs of normal life in this world, and I'm gonna take them out. Best part of the game right here. This is what Samus does. Bring peace to the galaxy. Surely this is some sort of achievement or something. I've seen one hot. Two. Yeah. Where are they all coming from? Something? Anything? A smiley face? A thumbs up? Oh. Well, we can't go through there. We can go through here. This is truly amazing. Stop that. Stop. How did I know? Sounds like they're hungry for power in this planet. Wait, scan first. Kill. Come on now. Come on. Hey, you. I need a safe spot or something. There's too many doors to choose from. Oh. Just what I need. Right here.